Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
Hey, what's... Wait, why you ain't in school? All right, all right. What happened to the ones I sent you?
You smell like shit.
Never eat Indian people.
Thank you.
gonna fly.
There, Tinkle Genie. Bust the squirt out the window.
On me. I'm playing a communion later.
You fellas are gonna be seeing a lot in the back of my head.
Did you lose a very big bet?
Lemony fresh up there around Mount Osea.
Shit!
You move!
Why do they make these pants so
tight? Oh,
yeah. Whatever.
Let's see what you're made of, son!
Sweetie, I'll see you next time, all right?
Bye. Hey, baby, you looking for a date?
No thanks, gorgeous. I'm happily married now.
Hey, Sharon. You okay? I haven't seen you on your stroll. Having a midlife crisis? How about you take it out on my ass? Okay, come back and see me though. Oh, you're breaking my heart.
Come on, man! Untie me! I've been here for hours!
It would be so much funnier if I didn't.
I'm getting married, dude! Please! Oh, thank God. I'm in so much trouble. Can you give me a ride? Please! I'll repay you, I promise!
Naked road trip. I'm in.
This is such a disaster. I'm supposed to be getting married. I need to get my suit from home and pick up the car, then trek down soon to be dead best man. Pray to fuck he still has the rings. Get to the church. Like 5 hours. I promised her I wouldn't go crazy. She's gonna kill me. I'm such an idiot. The ceremony starts at 1 p.m. My dick is burning. I'm so dehydrated. If you hadn't stopped, I don't know what I would have done.
Well, I stopped because I got a soft spot for a man in panties.
A few cars went by, but nobody stopped. Nobody would help. They would just slow down, roll down the window, laugh and point, take photos,
careful,
and speed off. I was on my bachelor party.
That part I got. It's the stripped and tied to a post in the middle of nowhere bit. That's what I'm interested in. Come on, I want sort of details.
Dude, I have no recollection. It was supposed to be a few quiet drinks, you know? Then the absinthe came out. Then the coke came out. At least I think it was coke. It got really out of hand. They made me finger a dog. I teabagged an elderly lady in a bus stop.
These things happen.
Last thing I remember, I was stuffing a handful of mushrooms in my mouth.
As you do. Go on.
Next thing I know, I wake up there, with a deer gnawing at my balls. It's a low point.
What's that perfume you're wearing? Smells cheap.
I don't know. Wait. Shit, no. There was a stripper, I think. And a midget. Or a stripper midget. Oh, God!
All the hallmarks of a classic night out. I don't know what the problem is.
I've really done it this time. How am I gonna be able to say these vows, man? Okay. That's the car I'm arriving in for the wedding. You jump in and wait while I get changed quickly. It's my father-in-law's. This bastard. He loves this car more than he loves his own daughter.
Oh, it's a miracle I'm helping you at all. When will I learn to leave a naked man on the side of the road?
Okay. At least I look like I'm getting married now. I got a message from my best man saying he's in a restaurant out of town. If he's lost the wedding rings, I'm gonna call him. Come on, pick up. Who do you think it is? A so-called friend you tied to a pole in the middle of nowhere with no fucking clothes on? We don't have time for this now. Just tell me you have the rings. Unbelievable! One thing you haven't yet completely fucked up. Stay there, don't move, I'm on my way! Okay, the good news is, he's in a seafood diner on the way to the church. You step on it, we might make this. Only that douche would be eating lobster at a time like this. Oh shit, it's gonna start any minute. There's the prick there.
Dude!
Look who it is. The worst best man ever. Enjoy your seafood platter, asshole. You better still have those rings.
Yeah, chill. They're in my pocket.
Okay, let's go. We don't have much time.
Dude, hustle out. My head's in pieces. What a night. One for the history books.
Do you have any idea what you put me through? It's my wedding day, you dick. I could have died.
It's a rite of passage, Brett. You'll be telling the grandkids about this.
I told you it was a dumb idea to do it right before the wedding. But no, you laid this guilt trip on me about tradition. A couple of beers, you said.
We did only have a couple of beers,
whoa,
man.
Whoa.
It was all the other shit.
You always have to take it too far. Why the fuck did you strip me?
You stripped yourself, man. You don't remember?
What?
Don't worry, it's all on film. You were totally strung out, embarrassingly so. Way into the dark side, man. The fear had you, dude.
And that was the point you thought it was a good idea to drive me into the wilderness and tie me up by myself.
I'm not entirely sure how all that panned out, to be honest. I was tripping balls after you fucked that tiny stripper.
Okay, I don't want to hear any more. Let's just get to the church. Oh, man, she's gonna be so pissed off. Hurry, hurry. She's gonna be walking down the aisle. Oh, God. She looks pissed.
Babe! I'm so sorry!
Dude, keep the car! This marriage is only happening because of you!
Holy frickin' crickets! You finally decided to show up! As long as we are married, I will never forget this!
Babe, I'm sorry! I'm so sorry!
Come just... on!
Maybe I'll hit the jackpot.
You fellas are gonna be seeing a lot of the back of my head.
Hey!
No me jodas.
What the hell? I don't need this.
We have a civilian in need of assistance in,
we'll be right back.
engine's going cold.
Why don't you just give me the win now?
Goodbye now! Have fun!
I'm off to a bar straight away after work.
And get going. You get in my way, I'll take you out. That's how it goes.